As Sanders makes gains in New Hampshire, Clinton maintains her lead in Iowa. In the polls, she holds a 13-point lead over Sanders, though this lead has narrowed in the past week. Unpredicted, Clinton sits in first place in the Iowa caucus market, with her shares above 50 cents.